conscious was he?
I don't know. Jim, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Are you guys sleeping?
No, your mom's right here.
Okay.
Hi, what's up?
Mom, Amanda's in labor, and I gotta deliver this baby in our bedroom.
You're lying.
We're having a baby.
Oh!
Woo!
Really?
Shut up.
Oh! Yes.
I'm so excited.
That's all right.
Oh, I'm gonna pray ya.
Yeah.
You made me cry.
Oh,
it's
a girl.
Good. People.
What's your name?
Her name is Graciana. Mom, what do you think the baby's gonna be?
Boy.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Real pigs.
I know, I mean, if you wanted to just do,
You going blind, Mom?
I love you!
Lee's bathroom of the gym, and she's helping me clean. We got cleaning products. My mom's working hard on getting this bathroom looking spick and span. So you ladies out there, appreciate this bathroom. Because my mom's going hard, putting in the elbow grease. Mom, what is one word to describe how you're feeling?
My back hurts today.
How can we be praying for you?
Just pray to God that my back will feel better and I'll get through this.
Usually it's just me in the car, but today I have a guest.
Hi.
Mom.
Yes.
What's one word to describe how you're doing today?
Not bad.
How can we be praying for you?
Just having God help me through this and knowing that I love him and I hope he loves me.
He loves you.
I hope so. I need him right now.
There's no hoping. It's true.
Thank you.
and I gotta deliver this baby in our bedroom.
You're lying.
Seriously, you need to walk me through this.
Yeah, I can't do that.
It's insane.
You better call a hospital immediately.
Alright, I'm joking. We're in the hospital right now.
You are?
Yeah, she had the baby.
Are you lying to me?
No, it was like a 5-minute labor.